truly angry. The Bible says, be angry, but don't spend all day angry. We have lost children because of anger. We have lost marriages because of anger. We have lost jobs because of anger. Recently, I went to counsel a couple. They were so angry as well. I got very angry.
Whether gun control in this country is proper, police, which is in charge of these criminals that they are called security guards, do you control them? Because me, I compare them with the Mai Mai rampaging in the Congo. I don't think there are any rules of engagement. Who controls them? You just shoot somebody. There are so many options the idiot should have used. You can't even stop the car. You can't even disable the car. But people are trained for one day, they are given guns. Across the border, I worked in Kenya. They are not given guns. Guns are with the administration of police, not criminals. But everybody has a gun. Everybody has a gun. They are not trained to handle. I think the government must do something about it. It has happened. It can happen to anybody. I saw the social media where these people just talking. It is freedom, but you don't abuse the freedom. Social media, you go to WhatsApp and you talk. Why don't you first wait for the police report? We are with the police the whole day. Why don't you wait?
Audio.